done the last quest, that's right. So. Okay, let's swap around some items, maybe. I just... You don't have AB2.
No.
You do. Oh shit, my problems. Do I wanna ruin this tower boost or tower boost piece for hero damage? Hold on a second. I don't know what kind of res I want here. D think it's poison, actually. Oh, fudge, I just raised the one. Okay. I think I will go DPS in this piece. I think it's worth it. I just need it right now. I can get more time with those pieces. Okay. I'm full res. I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Actually do enough DPS to actually use stuff, so we're chilling. My weapon can kill the small mobs, kill the big mobs. Testing. Okay. Wasn't sure what my music sounded like. You need to, you can play slow auras to make it easier. Some people just can't follow you as fast. There you go. Hasn't even been hit once. It's doing good. Crystal, you missed a puff. I hear it was turned off, so. Now let's do a build. This is just straight lighting towers. Nothing else. Okay. Now, what I could do time limit? Sort of, why not really? Take a hat. Sort of, kind of build a temporary hero boost one. Oh yeah, chain gloves, huh? Is that worth the negative 300 damage? No. Not if I'm at zero. I can't make a meal. Stop flashing right here. Now this is just to do with a little bit of DPS mostly. What do you have for a weapon here? That will work. pistol I have in here. Doesn't really matter, does it? I'm gonna hero boost too, just for now. Unless they heal my other monk and. Because it was low. And for that harpoon turret to do more damage. If I see my mana going down too fast, I can disable hero boost. I want my tower boost though. Got another guardian. And I got these. This is what I want. Eggs. So I'll take that in for now because I think that's my only monk green. Godly. Where are you from? I forget. Alright. Next. Oh, you're right. this fucking hat's going out. Grab his mana. I could swap to Baller, but I think on this particular map, because there are so many mobs, the piercing from the Beast of Spades might be better. And I don't have much mana to upgrade with. That's also a factor. I gotta tell you, this is a whole lot easier than with a harpoon from medium difficulty. I think to make the medium difficulty harpoon turret work, I grabbed a cat, a propeller cat, and to beat that boss, I don't even remember how I did it. I think it was just pure luck. Or I got one from Insane. I might have gotten one from Insane. Extra steps. And then I just use a summoner with a propeller cat and some, maybe probably another harpoon turret. Help DPS. Or a fairy. Maybe a fairy. Healing pet. I don't know. I'd have to go check. I think that was a Redux series, maybe. I was kind of torn between doing progression and doing achievements, but I think I'll do the progression at least till as far as I can. It's not registering that I'm near it. Death Stranding has some nice music. I need to do this 3 times, by the way. And hopefully I get a good free range ticket. I can do it 5 times for 2 chickens. Say to me. Now, if you do need more help with this build, you can put minions down, minion walls down, like inside these ores, just like here-ish. Just put a wall here and another wall over here, because there's only two places they come from. Switch to Pugini. I probably won't switch around armor this time. Upgrade this. Buff beam super important. Swap to another hero. Bring in the heroes. Give you my DPS pet. Don't put you too close to the towers. Spawn in you for extra lightning tower damage. And I don't. Doesn't really matter what my fourth hero is here. Why not? Just gonna hide you in the corner. All hero boost when enemies get too close. I'm aiming that way because there's more mobs that way. I need more mana. I'll disable heroes because it's not getting too fast. I could hero boost with my other monk too, but I seem to be doing okay. A lot of projectile speed. Projectile speed. That Eggonator might be okay, but I can't use it yet. This Eggonator, I don't know. Just has a lot of positive stats. Another lupine bow. Reward. Transpaller might be my best one yet. Oh, this one has tower stats. That might be pretty good then. I'm not keeping this one because it's a very low AP. One. And I think my other ones are about the same. Two. Highly rare. I mean. Just keep you both for now. Both look pretty good. This one does not look good. my harpoon back, and zoom out so my auto aim does everything. I don't need to aim. Controller for ya.
Thank you.
I think Death Stranding has become one of my... It's going to be become one of my main music sources, along with... Ori. Got some good stuff. I didn't place any auras, and that kind of bit me in the butt there. Hero boost should help. No bad glitches or anything. I feel like I got lucky. Because this map is kind of glitchy. It can actually just ruin the run. Like the core can like skip areas and go to the next area, and then at the end it doesn't actually work properly, which causes you needed to restart. It can force start this wave. Like, okay, the mobs don't. How do I explain this? So after it gets to this end here, sometimes the mobs just keep coming and destroy the core like really quickly if you can't DPS them all down. I don't know if any of these were fixed, but it's just sometimes it can happen. It mostly happens on, I guess I've only seen it done on, happen on Nightmare. If I had the mana, I would totally just level up a second Harpoon turret and stick that on my other monk right now. But I don't. Oh, fudge. Okay. I accidentally disabled my tower boost. No. Can I survive till it gets back up? Actually. Okay, we're good. Oh, my hero boost went down so fast on the other hero. Because it ran out of mana already. Oh, it died. Okay. Need 150 more kills. That harpoon turret helps so much. Holy cow. 25? 8? Yeah! Good. Keep the square here. I think that's my best baller yet. Oh, Genshin? Okay. Good catch. I forgot to change that, I guess. Thanks for the heads up. It should be updated now. Been like that for an hour and 3 minutes. Okay, let's see if I got a good chicken or not. It's red. I don't remember what a good chicken looks like. assume this is pretty good. It just doesn't have AB2, unfortunately. And I don't have the mana, unfortunately. I can test it. Just quickly test it on this map. This is my next progression map, but I don't have nearly enough stats. Thank you. I just thought about doing a different map, but it's not really a map I want to do. No, I'm gonna just use my chest. It's all negatives. Got my all negative glasses. That has some horrible negatives in that tower stats there. Did I need plate for that other monk? No, I don't. Oh, did I just knock down my rate even more? Oh, not that bad. Let's take a detour, I think. Let's see if I can do this map. I'm not sure if I can. I can probably do it on. Let's. Guess I can do it once on Saints, see what kind of. Tank them. Yeah. Oh. I'm tanking them because they're too close to my crystal. This is 100% not necessary to run at all. I was just taking a detour. can't kill the stuck wyvern. Maybe I should take some time and put down some auras every like spawn points and stuff. Is getting destroyed. Burrito, hello. Yeah, I'm going for drill. I guess I'll make two more hunters this one. Just figured she could help with the EST. Yeah, this is just insane. I think I'll need a DPS pet as well as the Harpoon for turret to do Nightmare. Or a DPS weapon. Did I say DPS weapon or DPS pet? I meant DPS weapon. Deadly Striker to Pettis, just killing all the wyverns. Oh.
Music stopped. Press play again. Yeah, how's that going? Okay, I'm target farming now. Oh shoot, the lava destroyed all my auras, oh no. People joined. Is the way to go then. Be clearing faster. They are right at that. Oh, shark. You're right at that spot where maybe you want to get more stats. This is the episode of what to show you, show what you can do with the harpoon turret. I'll probably name the episode Harpoon Turret. We'll see if I get a good gun here. Alright, an okay one. I got a trans one. I got a trans. That's how many upgrades it has. 100 upgrades, okay. That might work. This one has 164. 140. Obviously, this one's my best one. Just minus the stats.
the one with the most upgrades. Stone throw. I'm gonna keep it for now. I'll give my hunter's backer a fish. Is there a good way to get Lupine Bow? Arcane Library. Apparently you don't even need to unlock it. Cause I didn't. I have one. Is that enough? That's just a quarter. It'll just drop when you have huntresses. Where are you gonna gesture? Okay, what do I want here? Actually, do I want it? This is only to get bracers and maybe armor. That's about it. Can I shoot it from here? Ah, let me over. Oh, genie doesn't work here. I need a safer way to get this core. I sit here. Go this way. And go. Okay. Maybe I'll just go into that elevator. I'm still getting hit. But... still hit. Oh, reload. I would like 150 mana, but I don't think that's happening. six, seven, eight. Nine. Where's the last attempt?
The earlier you shoot them, the more likely they're going to shoot at you. So. I am like dead here. I'll lure them back up a little bit. Here they are. Yeah! Apparently. Oh, I unlocked the Eevee skin too, that's perfect. I'm gonna keep that. It's okay. Transcendent facility. It just has a lot of upgrades. That's all I need to come up for. Change my Eevee skin. This one. Same one who Brass is named after. Alright, I will end the episode here.